The Alerts Triggers Order or ATO feature is now available on the Kite app as well. With ATO, you can link a basket of orders to your alerts, and whenever the alert is triggered, these orders are placed on the exchange without you needing to take any action. Normally, when you create an alert, you get a notification when those conditions are met. However, there can be instances where the alert is triggered, but you missed the notification or were not able to take action in time. This is where the ATO feature comes in handy, and you can use ATO for various scenarios such as investing in stocks or ETFs based on index levels, taking positions in F&O contracts, or using ATO for risk management. And just like Kite alerts, you can place ATO for various data points and mathematical operators as displayed on the screen. Now let's create an ATO for the following conditions. If the Nifty 50 index falls by 5%, place buy orders for Reliance, TCS and HDFC Bank. Tap on the stock or instrument and then on set alert. Edit the alert name if you wish to. Enter your alert conditions by selecting the data point, instrument, mathematical operator and price. You can enter the price manually or set it as a percentage of the last price. Once done, toggle the alerts trigger order switch and search for the instruments. In the order window, enter the details like price, quantity and order type, and swipe to add the order. You can add up to 20 instruments to this basket and link them to an alert. Once done, swipe to create an ATO. Now when Nifty drops by 5% from the current price, the ATO will be triggered and an order to buy Reliance, TCS and HDFC Bank will be placed on the exchanges. If you are placing market orders in ATO, these will be placed with market price protection. It's a feature that ensures your order gets executed at the best possible price available, while also reducing the risk of sudden price changes. To learn more about market price protection, check out the link in the description. Do note that the ATO feature is only allowed for NSE equity, NSE F&O, BSE equity, and BSE F&O segments. You can also create alerts or ATOs by visiting the alert section. Tap on orders, alerts, and then on new alert. In the alert section, you'll see all your alerts, whether they are enabled or disabled, along with the type of alert, whether it's simple or ATO. If you have existing ATOs, you can disable, delete, or modify these from the alerts page by tapping on the ATO. On the ATO window, once you have added orders to the basket, you can duplicate, modify, or delete the individual instruments by tapping on the instrument. You can also quickly change the sequence of the instruments or delete them by tapping the edit button or long pressing on any instrument. Drag and drop the orders to change the sequence and tap on delete to delete the orders. Once done, tap on save. You can modify, enable, disable, or delete ATOs at any time before they are triggered. Do note that Kite alerts are valid only for 365 days. If the alert isn't triggered in that time, or you don't manually disable it, it will automatically be disabled after 1 year. For F&O strategies, it's usually better to arrange buy option orders before future or short writing option orders in the basket. This will help you minimize the margin required as shown in the example. By default, orders have a day validity, meaning they get cancelled if not executed by the end of the trading day. You can change this validity in the order window to immediate or minute if needed. You'll receive push and email notifications when an ATO is triggered and the order is executed. Once an ATO is triggered and placed, you can check its status via email or in the alert section. On the order history page, ATOs will appear with a bell icon next to them. If you have any queries around ATOs on Kite app, please feel free to leave a comment below and we'll be happy to answer them. Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.